What's up, guys? Groovy Guitar Dude here with the beginner guitar tutorial for Last Night using this Orangewood Brooklyn Live. Here's a couple quick things you want to know before we dive into Last Night. First, we're going to be in half step down tuning, and second, we don't need to worry about the structure of this song because we just have one picking pattern repeated through the whole entire song start to finish. So let's break down that picking pattern. We're going to start here with our first shape. We've got a third fret on the A, second fret on the D, and an open G. What we're going to do is we're going to pick A, D, G, D. And then we're going to pick A again on the third fret, but we're going to slide this whole shape up two frets. So once we hit that slide, we're going to have fifth fret on the A, fourth fret on the D, and an open G. So let's hit that slide on the A string. Now we're in that position. We go D, G, D. And we're going to do the same thing here, but we're going to change up our shape a little bit. We're going to pick that fifth on the A. We're gonna slide that fifth on the A up to seventh on the A, but we're only gonna slide our pointer finger there from fourth on the D to fifth on the D. So we'll have a little bit more space in between those two. So let's do that. We're gonna hit that slide on the A up to seventh. We're gonna let that pointer finger hang back a little bit to the fifth on the D string, and we're gonna leave the G string open as well. And then after we hit that slide on the A string, we're just gonna hit D and G. That little series with those slides right there is the main part, and then we have two little interchangeable parts that are gonna kind of flip-flop throughout the whole entire song after this. They're these cool little slide positions. So let me show you this first one. After you do that first run there, the first little slide position that we're gonna do is gonna start here on third fret of the B string. We're gonna pick that, we're gonna slide it up to fifth, and then back down to third, so. And then next we're gonna do a fifth fret on the G string, then a fourth fret on the G string, and then a fifth fret on the D string. And that will finish up the first run through the picking pattern. Now going through our second run through the picking pattern, we're gonna pick up that same thing we started with here, the... So that's the same as the first time through, but after that, what we're gonna do is change up that last little section there, that last little run. So we're gonna start here on the G string, we're gonna go second fret, slide up to fourth, and back down to second on the G string. Then open G, fourth on the D, fifth on the A. And that picking pattern with those two alternate endings will repeat through the entire song Last Night. So with all that in mind, a couple times through that picking pattern that will repeat all the way through Last Night will look about like this without me talking. That's everything you need to know to play Last Night on guitar. Hit the like and subscribe button if this video helped you out. If you have any song requests, consider joining my channel membership. That guarantees that I'll see your song requests. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments down below. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll see y'all soon.